I flew over the North Pole, and lots of people actually do it every day. The shortest distance on the surface of a globe between two points is called a Great Circle Path, and on our 16-hour flight from Dubai to LA, that meant flying over the North Pole, where they're now getting a little daylight. How cool is that?